life out of it. I don't care.
G-Locks for the team, we ain't Chanlin. I do 50K, I ain't say cause it was easy. Pretty girl, where you stay? Might as well be with me. AMG to S, codeine cowboy in the flesh. Caught up like the rest, but they look up to me. Since silver, it go left, tryna burn a bridge that's left. Treat her like the one, try to turn me to a two. I don't care what she say that shit she.
I'm at least gonna leave with a number. But in my eyes, that's a loss because it's like.
You with your time.
I'm only in town for the week. I'm never coming back.
He hanging in my circle too. Miss that hunt, raising hell. Break a hoe like Memphis Sand.
Alright, man. Well, no alias. Either you know me or you don't. Now listen, what brings me out to Minnesota? There has been some times in my life where it's like I need to just go ahead and focus on one thing and one thing only, and that's myself. It's like the first hour in the city. You're not jogging it.
It's too many. It's like...
The reason I don't do that is because I like to focus on everything else but myself. That's my story and I'm sticking to it.
I ain't never did this shit before.
Alright.
Boy, changing the narrative. Bro, like, I'm about to just start walking up talking to people. Like,
just having fun with it?
Yeah, bro. So, like, you mind if I get you a camera real quick, bro? I'm from the city. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm from D.C.
Whoa.
I'm from D.C., bro. I'm just trying to figure out why niggas come to Minnesota.
Being in D.C. all my life, I haven't really gone out of the city, like, to see anywhere, to experience anything. It's a little weird, you know, seeing everybody else, seeing everybody else go through the process of being or understanding who they are, becoming who they are, and I'm still here.
Yeah, the man behind the lens. Hey, Josh always recording. Look at Josh recording. The man behind the lens.
Shit I got is banging hard. I ran out, it broke her heart. I ain't mean to break your heart, I'm sorry, auntie. It made her sad. She wants y'all with Skywalk bags. Spot get high, I'm serving bags. I broke the rules and wouldn't go to school, so now I'm serving glass. I went to school to fuck on all the hoes and even served in class. My uncle heard my song, he say I'm kirking with my serving ass. Work truck when we push the gas. Ain't got no hustle, push his ass. A nigga think he gon' take something from me, I'ma cook his ass. Nigga sell his soul out for a song, he down there shook his ass.
In motherfucking traffic, nigga, in the motherfucking city. The real DC. We still outside. We still in traffic. We still playing these, nigga.
One thing I don't do, I put my pride and my wants away for everybody else's needs or their wants in a sense. And I'll prioritize what I want. And that's like a bad coping mechanism just to make everybody else happy. That's the reason I really came out here, because I feel like I always try to make everybody else happy, but I don't make myself happy. And if I'm not happy, What am I doing here?
I feel like, personally, I cannot go back home and niggas be like, so y'all ain't getting no bitches doing that? Yeah, so... Me personally, as the nigga that I am, I gotta hold it down. I'm not gonna hold it. If I don't fuck something, I'm at least gonna leave with a number. But in my eyes, that's a loss because it's like.
You with your time.
I'm only in town for the week. I'm never coming back.
Alright, so look, here we go. Boom. This is how we rocking tonight. Walk in the door. Boom. Good living room. Good living room section right here. I'm already set up right here. Got my little work area or whatever. fridge, microwave, something like that right here. We ain't gonna talk about it. Boom, right here. We right here with it. Boom. 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 We got this nigga. We got a TV. That's the one.
I'm really gonna be talking to people, though. Like,
they say you're gonna smack everybody.
I'm gonna act like a fucking tourist. Like when people come to DC, like, oh my god, you really live here?
How do you do it?
How do you do it?
So we're out here celebrating Robin for the 21. Yeah, you know. Long. 21. Can you do something for me?
I'm actually turning 26, but.
Yes, but her birthday's on the 21.
Yeah, 7/21 is a lucky number. It's not today, so.
Okay, okay.
We're doing things right. We're celebrating it right. Okay, we're celebrating with good people, good vibes. And that's all we need.
Happy birthday to you.
Chop.
Happy birthday.
Hey, real quick, I'm not rich, it's Amazon jewelry. Respect. Come on.
It's
MA.
He did it to me first.
Word.
I can't trust him, bro.
That's crazy.
Can't trust nobody.
You can.
Josh, so you got it like that?
She said you up.
Damn.
It don't matter.
She said all I got was all you
want me. That's on pause. 24/7.
No, that's what I heard.
That's like make
the speechless.
I asked.
It goes.
Who's me?
Don't hear that. I know what that is.
Nick, you're still on that.
But Jack, if you have a problem with my man, you have a problem with me. Right? Yeah, I've been following
you.
Day one.
Day one.
Day one.
Day one.
Day one. Day one. In the books. You know, I could be a lot less happy about today. It is what it is. Start off, go to the mall, take a shower, and let's go to this Twins game. You ready? He ain't ready. All right, bet. Well, no alias. Either you know me or you don't.